My traditional scholarship is focused on written product, written research, and my creative activity is dance performance and dance choreography. I'm very interested in the ways in which creative activity is understood and valued, specifically in higher education. That means, how are my colleagues, my administrators, understanding, assessing, and ranking the worth of my dance choreography and performance, because it's not a traditional form of scholarship. And I don't think that it's impossible to value STEM programs and value arts programs simultaneously. I think that we can find ways in which STEM programs can be enhanced by the arts, but we've got to be willing to take a risk and do it. We have to be willing to say, okay, we are going to promote these STEM programs, and at the same time, we're going to assert our own centrality to them. It's very inspiring to work with students who are so enthusiastic about dance, the entire discipline of it. There are students who are thrilled to be simultaneously working on obtaining their teacher certification in dance. It's wonderful. They're going to go back out and they are going to teach in dance, in public education, in Texas. I mean, there's so little that's more difficult than that. Incoming faculty should be ready to take a risk. That means maybe teaching that extra course outside of your discipline in order to get the experience. It means maybe saying yes, you're going to advise a student organization that you know nothing about, because it would allow you the opportunity to be involved in a much different way outside the classroom. Often we faculty can have blinders on. Those blinders, this one is labeled tenure and this one is labeled promotion, and they keep us sort of singularly focused. What do I have to do? Check, 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 check. That's wonderful. It's fantastic. It has to be done. It's a goal. It's a goal and a challenge. But integrated scholarship is more than working toward tenure and promotion. And it can be done simultaneously while working toward tenure and promotion. But it does mean that we are willing to take a risk and to see what can happen when those three things really work together.